Hello and good evening. My name is John. I'm here playing Throne Rushers as part of my Steam cleaning series. I go through every game in my Steam library eventually, then arbitrarily rate and or review them after a wee bit of playtime. I don't quite know what this game is. I pick these games out at random. I'm assuming Tutorial stands for tutorial. So I'm going to try solo for solo play. I've clicked that button. Game freeze. Oh. What? Climb to the throne. Okay. Okay. Whoa, okay, the jumping's weird. Oh. Okay, I died, so it goes all the way down the bottom. There's some weird wall jumping mechanic. All the enemies are attacking me. Oh. This does not play well. Unclear why sometimes I can jump forever. Sometimes I can. A lot of attacks from off screen. Okay. Ugh. Right. Don't know how high I have to go. Can these levels just loop? Oh, my shurikens block my travel. Oh, what? Someone else did it? Okay. And we can fly. Okay. This is not a good experience. I must be racing against the other character. That must be the only thing I can explain why. Throne. Oh. Okay. Three kills. I'm doing it. I can't go on. This has been Throne Rushers. I really don't think it controls very well. I think that it's unclear what your goals are, and the levels are very samey, so it's easy to get lost. Tutorial. Oh, it's a map. All right, let's do one more. Just so we can... Long time between levels or screens. I don't know if it locked up. Okay, so the enemies are moving. Alright, so it is a long climb up. Your worms moving there. I don't think they're attacking each other. Okay. A big map. Cheers.